once good at all. But sometimes people get lost straight from the path. They become thieves and steal.
Some end up working for that Don Cornelio.
Is there no saving them?
A soldier?
I'm looking for a book on anatomy.
That nice boy who ended up working for Cornelia. I used to think he would grow up and run his own shop.
He chased.
You could see the sky?
Of course. It was there for the looking.
Oh, here for a checkup?
The plate fell out of the sky?
Just that once, and it'll never happen again.
Hey, it's a lot better than you'd think.
Try taking after Aaron.
Let's jump! I bet you didn't know, but the plate, it was built by our grandfathers.
Still at it.
Hey, mister, do you want one of these?
Is this right?
I love to study.
If you learn your ABCs, you can read any book.
When is it gonna get dark around here?
The plate you see now is only halfway finished.
Really?
Yep.
I remember you.
Where's Aerith?
The Leaf House.
my mom found out I played a mean trick. Oh, I know the one. It's each of us.
We're not doing it there.
Don't worry.
Is something wrong?
You could say that. Sounds like someone spooked the kids.
Yeah, two of them disappeared. They ran away after this creepy guy wearing black clothes showed up.
A Turk?
That's what I thought, but no.
It's this guy who's always stumbling around town in a dirty robe full of holes. They say he's sick or something. Oh, and he had some kind of number tattooed on his arm.
I don't like the sound of this. I'm gonna check it out.
I know someone who fits that description. I'll come with.
Okay.
Come on.
Understand you must be busy, but I hope you haven't forgotten about my research. Oh, hello. Cloud has been assisting me with my research and development.
Ooh, that sounds fun. Count me in.
One moment while I run diagnostics. Huh. How very strange. You don't appear to be in my database.
And that's bad?
There must have been some sort of server error. Oh well, any friend of Cloud's is sure to be of great help. Come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? Cloud, I have the most amazing news. I believe I might know how to develop summoning materia, something heretofore thought impossible. Scientists say that this materia can only be found in nature, but I may just be able to prove otherwise. And so, Cloud, I turn to you. I would like to test this theory by way of my combat simulator. To wit, I want you to fight and defeat summon data in VR. I sense that you find my phrasing to be somewhat obtuse. Let me know when you have made your preparations.
Not happening. It's Old Faithful or bust.
tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far.
Easy fixes, oil for the door, and a fancy night out for the...
I've done it! I've developed a new materia! Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
You'll feel better in a second.
Get fired up!
Huh?
Do your thing.
One more shot! Nothing to it.
Outstanding! The Shiva summoning materia is complete. And now it's yours. Use it as you see fit. The Lady of Frost is the perfect companion for a man like you, Cloud. She will prove most useful when the time comes to destroy Shinra. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Hey, did you see the reactor fire?
Come on.
I know this place is off limits to grown-ups, but if we want to rescue them, well, we gotta break the rules.
Come to help.
Yeah, leave it to us. We'll take care of it from here.
But there are monsters out there.
Don't worry. I've brought a super strong friend along with me.
I used to be a soldier. So where's the guy?
I don't know. He disappeared and we can't find him.
Right now, let's worry about the kids.
Come on. They ran off this way. Be careful.
Where do you think they went?
Who knows? They're kids. Nothing to do but look all over.
I just hope we find them in time. Kinda in a rush, so...
Not alone. Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
That's that.
Go on.
Get ready. It's over.
Get him.
And we're safe.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
No holding back. Here we go. Enough. It's over.
Quickly, we gotta save them.
All right. No holding back. See ya. Get ready. Shit.
Get him!
There. Going in. No holding back.
Soldier.
He was? Did you go fight in the war?
I might have.
Okay, then. Popular.
That was so cool, you guys. Especially that.
Yeah. It was really cool when you went like. Yeah. Yeah.
You've got it all wrong. Like that.
No way. It was way faster than that. Yeah. Yeah. Like that.
Fine. Then how about.
Yeah. Yeah. Like that.
Isn't that right, Cloud?
Tifa? What's wrong?
Nothing.
Is Tifa like your girlfriend?
No.
But she's someone special.
It's not like that. More like. I don't know how to explain.
I see. Thank you. From now on, if you run into trouble, promise me you'll find an adult, okay?
Okay, I will. And here, since you're so cool, you guys are both grown-ups, but you're also one of us now. You can come and play here whenever you want.
Don't worry, it'll be okay.
Wait!
Not him. It looks pretty damn similar.
There's the number. But why two?
Who knows? Come to think.
The reunion. There's nothing to fear.
Cloud, get it together. Come on.
You don't know who Sephiroth is, do you?
Sephiroth, the war hero? I know he died in an accident 5 years ago. They said so on the news.
Maybe they did. But I've got a feeling he's still alive.
Oh, right. Come on, let's go.
Then you must be from the legendary...
Hey, Cloud! I know a lot of people around here need help. When I'm out on patrol, a lot of them tell me about their problems. Do you think you might be interested in helping out?
Well, I'm all for it. We still have plenty of time.
I'm on the clock.
Don't worry. I give you permission.
I always have the latest information. Come find me if you want to know. There's a lot of problems we can't fix because we're just kids. And that's where you come in. The monsters out there are getting stronger and stronger. But that's no problem for you, though, right? Be careful anyway.
Oh my, is that a Moogle?
You can see me, Koopo? Then you two must be very, very special people. In that case, welcome to the Moogle Emporium. I'm the owner, Moggy.
You must not be familiar with Mog the Moogle. It's a pretty famous fairy tale. Mog wanted to bring happiness to all the Moogles of the forest, so he decided to open a shop of wonders.
That's right, Koopo. I opened a store to bring happiness to the slums, like Mog. And you know, only people with the purest of hearts can even see Moogles.
Are you talking about me?
Well, Moogle magic isn't perfect, Koopo. Anyway, we've collected all kinds of rare and wondrous goods. They can be yours if you've got enough Moogle medals. But they'll need to buy a membership first. If you find any Moogle medals, you can spend them here, Koopa.
So, Moggy, what do you do with the medals we give you?
Oh, you know what? I use them to make everyone happy. That's the duty of every Moogle.
Of course, just like Mog the Moogle. I see you're working hard, Mr. Merc.
Yep.
So what are you gonna do next?
Keep on working hard.
As you always do, I'm sure.
You know, this is how I earn a living.
Huh? Really? I thought you were just doing it for fun.
I suppose some people do.
Hello, I'm some people. Nice to meet you.
See anything you like?
Thank you.
guys are great! Thanks to you, I've got a ton of medals, Koopa. Which means I can bring happiness to a ton of people.
Good for you.
Hey, Cloud. Maybe say it like you mean it?
Not until I'm happy. Go on, work your magic. Make me smile. From ear to ear.
I'll need a lot more medals, Koopa.
Well, that won't do. Come on, Cloud. Let's go get more.
Good luck, guys!
Thank you.
hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Man.
It'd be great if they asked us.
Shinra weapons are on the rampage. Five of them, like floating eyeballs. I saw them wander off into the scrap, but if they come back into town, it'd be a disaster. We need someone who's willing and able to fight.
I'll handle it.
You will? Oh man, you're the best! I could hear them shouting intruder detected or some other nonsense when they floated off. Be careful, they look dangerous.
Thank you.
Guess I gotta.
It's over. That it? Come on.
I'm with you. Let's go. One more shot. That's it.
Shit.
Well, this isn't good.
Go on! Here goes! This one's for you! Guess I gotta.
Don't overdo it.
I'll take care of him. One more shot. That's it. You're burning up.
Nothing to it.
The Sector 5 Undercity Specialty Meatballs!
Shinra guy with a shaved head.
Where in the hell's that train station?
The reactor just went up in flames.
We're patrolling for monsters.
All clear down this way.
Walmart is making.
That sure was something. Still aren't running, I take it?
I'm glad I moved here, but...
Sure hope not.
piece of cake.
Here goes.
This isn't a game. Focus.
Trust me, I'm focused. Get ready. Can you take over for me?
Let's do this. Allow me.
That's
take
it.
The lead.
I'll take care of them.
Hang back.
Get him!
Sorry. Right. Last long. Still in it.
All right. This one's for you! That was close. Get him!
I won't give up. All good.
Okay, up and at him. Get him! One more!
No more playing nice. still up for it?
It's okay. I'll do better.
Steady. Wow. Some hero you turned out to be. No turning back.
Get him!
Good.
enjoy the ride. Go on! Go on! Here it comes!
I won't give up.
Going in.
Sorry, but we're in a rush. That's it.
Let's be smart.
Just kidding. Let's die.
Oh, I can't believe you.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Let us through, or else. Go on! This one's for you!
Come on.
According to officials who are involved with the ongoing investigation, the bombers are believed to have gone into hiding somewhere far from the site of the attack.
I'd be honored to fight for my home.
A large-scale search led by military forces is currently being planned. Furthermore, initial reports confirm that terrorists were coordinating their...
I heard! You got them all, right?
Robots from the reactor getting lost in the slums. Must be because of the explosion up top, huh? They must have thought they were protecting the reactor and figured I was trespassing on their turf or something.
Maybe.
Almost feel sorry for him, getting all lost and confused like that. Oh, what am I saying? Man or machine, Shinra bitches get what they deserve.
Now hold on.
Anyway, I think it's safe to say our work here is finished. If you're ever in the market for a merc again, remember, you can count on Cloud.
Sure. And sorry about putting this on you all of a sudden. I'm really glad you were willing to help out, though. Thanks again. Actually, while you're here, I've got another favor to ask. There's this old guy who hangs out in front of the weapons shop. I think he might need your help. Would you mind talking to him?
Avalanche guys are... Hey, looking for a new weapon?
Now you can handle yourself.
sell you something, but I don't work here. Talk to that guy. He does.
Got what you need to stay safe?
Looking for a new weapon?
Oh, I know you. You must be that mercenary. I have a problem. It's the anniversary of my wife's death, and I wanted to visit her grave. But I can't because some creatures have turned the graveyard into their nest. Could you do me a favor and go there in my stead? She shouldn't be alone today.
It'll cost you.
That's fine, that's fine. The graveyard's right by the head of the river. But I heard they put a new gate in recently to replace the old broken one. Now that those creatures have moved in, I'm sure it's locked up tight.
Didn't we buy a graveyard key off Moggy? I think we did.
Punch through.
Right. We gotta hurry. Just
here.
Gotta be careful.
What the hell?
Oh, I can't believe you. You'll feel better in a second.
Can't keep eyes open.
Let's do it. Gotta stay. focus.
That was close.
Best do it right. No holding back. Shit. So tired. Oh no. Gotta stay.
So it's my turn?
Through it.
Stay back! Your love and grace. Everything's in me. Go on! What the? Okay, up and at 'em.
I'm trying, but my kids.
I'm coming. Come on.
I'm with you. Let's go.
Let's be smart.
That's it.
Come on.
take care of him. You can do it!
Of all the times.
That's it!
Still in it. Don't. Close your...
Get him!
Taking a little break.
Don't close your.
We've got to get through this.
Put down ice.
I'm just so tired.